Coil was a long-running television studio series of the late 1960s and the early 1970s, which brought musicians, singers and dancers from those parts of Ireland where traditional culture was still strong into the living rooms of the entire nation. Those people who had been attending Flann Ó Ciall during the 1960s had become familiar with many of these performers, but they were a revelation to those others whose closest acquaintance with the tradition had been listening to ballad groups, and they gradually won over large audiences to an appreciation of the breadth of Irish music. Only three programmes from the series have survived, and while I'm sure that people all around the country have preserved sound recordings of the music from the programmes, unfortunately the domestic video recorder had yet to come on the scene. We bring you this week an entire programme which was recorded on the 15th of April 1973. We've shown one item from this programme before in our last series, a selection of reels by Seamus Tansey, but we gladly repeat it now so as to preserve the balance and the sense of occasion of the night. So, Dane Ó Ciall, good old-fashioned black and white television which brought the atmosphere of the rambling house into the studio. The Farad Thí in 1973 was Tony McMahon, producer of this series.
Hardy agus tá céad fáil to roimh go dtí an clár deireanach sa trasho. Bina gaibh cáirt ceoltóir a bhleac lia go bhfuil an a bhaith chur a chéile, bíon siad a seimid ceol go minic le chéile. Michael Tabardy agus Mick O'Connor ar adógaí John Dwyer agus Páirc Ó Ghlacáin ar bhailíne agus de hainsí a tríport. Lena mi draig anis le cailín óg as tríhid na bandan chun de chorcaí, marin í chásig agus a si chun fánmáil dar bennam taimsim chola a henim díh ar a gláisir.
Thank you.
And that, of course, was one of our very best flute players, Seamus Tansey from Gurcheen County, Sligo. And he played two very old reels. The name of the first one I cannot recall just now, but the second one is called The Copper Plate. And now we have a very interesting and a very good item. From Mullagh, County Clare, here is a half set danced in the old-fashioned way. And it's worth watching the feet movements here and listening how well the music, which you will hear now, fits with the dancing, with the footwork. Off you go. That's how they dance half sets in West Clare. We continue now with another very interesting item. This is a tin whistle player from Ballyhadrin, County Roscommon, and I'm very fond of his music because he has a hard, strong tone on the tin whistle. Jim Dinner was his name. And he has a completely, this whistle he plays has a completely different tone to anything you've ever heard before, with his son Seamus, two reels. Thank you. Binnegwyf Jim agus Seamus Dunhu. Cwrdd se ahos fwy le ar ymyn eich a gwyn I wys le, ffael te a chor rif, dyna dys na hawran he is na cioltori is fiar da fwylwgyng. Darach o gahain, fiar a rwgwg I gwyn ymara aeth fwyr se stôr môr awran o'n y fahir. Fiar a togwg yng ngheltacht rach haran I gwyn dyn ymi. Fiar a fioch a ciol a sian a riada na rwchyr sian cioltori chwylan bon I dŵs. Agus fear a cha gáblíon diag I Leeds hasanna agus atá reis chuing in iscun bheith páirtacling sa chláir deanach sa treiseo. Agus irimé darcha go háin in is liam ó raile a chana gáin.
Is dan cuide I mioch I le bíse an láise raia na tráide se sa lán de bharcaí. Gets a guard, it's a brighty. See, I did throw a dead one is. The unnidal head gloran is the on the chlorish of a spraga. Is the hagore god namra. Laio magrois a fhirn labam Is an am a wangiro Is am a waidan Sha fag a megon Agwes arish O gom a wintir Gor a baho Ma vilis dor, wa he main eja san madan loishin is magal loibin evel on the scold. De head makul dit evan raila, god jai samar lai sin endobron. Is in your worried long, Liam or Ila? Then he killed you in a grie. Else not quarried in a gully glegal. He'd go quit away in sunny. Oh, my dun, he joined the killy. Ireta echin is all well vision ga hog will lechella nach trua mordek to lemlin it's the who really egen a pishede stoy the velin Egn a porthain, stáid a gallal I gallig legal, fwy cilior is mocht en amrydain. A chwyg a fwant e fyrhin, gwn y te hwyg a chweswys am I amro. Is in a chytrwyg eisyn, Ban me antrik is a kid a Martin.
Thank you.
Welachardu tamid taganish chigdar an trahisha agus ta suiligam gurvanshiv tanivas an gheol agus beidir olus as na clarachy agus tamid conslán agan tuk a vinish le chupleril a hinnim ag Mick Tabardy, Mick O'Connor, Paddy Glacken agus John Dwyer.